Sometimes this is just too simple. And what you really need is compliant mechanisms. Introducing the fully flexure-based KroonKurkKanon. Featuring leaf springs, blade flexures, a golden frame, overconstraints, pivot shift, and buckling.
Oh shit.